confuse what is legal with what is moral, because they are entirely different animals. You see, in a court of law, there are loopholes and technicalities and bargains to be struck, but in life, you're either principled or you're not.